Hey guys, what is up? Welcome to the video. Ladies and gentlemen, today we look at 3-star skills, 4-star weak foot, high work rates. Michael Essien, the legend from Chelsea. He's got great pace, amazing long shots. He's got very, very nice short pass, long pass. Dribbling looks fine. His defending and physicals are unbelievable. We powered him up with the shadow chemistry style. I remember playing with this guy last year and he was so, so good. Unbelievable. He's got the long shot trait. I want to give a shout out to Faraz Abid. Huge fan, huge Chelsea fan, and loves Michael Essien. How did he play? He was absolutely fantastic. One thing that massively shined out about Michael Essien was his pace. Ridiculous pace and so strong. Like, that guy tries to get the ball and I just hold strength, and there was just no way that you were going to get the ball off him. His interceptions were fantastic. I loved the way he tackles. What he does, he beats you for pace and he just gets the ball off you. It's effortless for him. He's so fast. On top of that, I loved his dribbling. Now, I'm going to be honest with you guys. When I first got this card, I wasn't too happy about his high work rates. I don't like CDMs with high work rates unless you offer something substantial going forward. And I'm delighted to say Michael Essien was an amazing player when it comes to going forward. Like, he'd tackle the ball and he'd lead an attack. His passing means that the ball will go to the right person intended to. He was so good. His stand tackle was so good. I didn't ever have to slide tackle with him. Interceptions were fantastic. I honestly would say this card is ridiculously good. Now, I'll show you what he offers going up forward. His shooting, he's not very clinical at all. I didn't score even one goal with him. But I tell you what, I did love his passing. And I did love his dribbling and his pace. His pace is so, he's so fast that he can just strive and stride through the pitch. He can just go through the pitch so easily. It's effortless. I want to point something else out as well. Let's say, for example, you get a goal in. So I've just got a goal in here with Raheem Sterling. And I'm scared of someone scoring a kickoff goal. No, well, not with Michael Essien. Just hold strength and that ball is going to be dispossessed eventually. What a card. Absolutely sensational. I did try my best to score a long shot with him. Here he is, Michael Essien on the ball. Tried a little bit of dribbling here and there. And yeah, his shot power is just off the roof, ladies and gentlemen. But look at his dribbling. That is really respectable. Look, leading attack forward and passing the ball there to Jamie Vardy. And Jamie Vardy almost scoring from that opportunity. So he's defending, interceptions, dribbling, passing, strength, absolutely incredible. His strength is so much, whenever you press the strength button, whether you play on Xbox or PlayStation, he's so substantial. Like, wow, what a card. I love the way he just breaks up play right there. Nice interception again from Michael Essien. This card is fantastic. Even tackled when he's injured. Just shows you how good he is. It's kind of a second nature, taking the ball off you. Now, the only negative to this card is I do wish he had 4-star skills, because that just gave him a little bit of trickery going up. And I do wish he was a better shooter of the ball. His long shots are respectable, but they are like, they're not like Dennis Bergkamp, or they're not amazing. Look at that. Look at his pace. That is just ridiculous. This card is so worth his price. I would be coughing up anywhere between 1.4 to 1.5 million coins for this card and thinking that is absolutely fine. Look at that. Just tearing the mid, passing it there to Alessandrini, and Alessandrini getting that ball at the back of the net. This card is fantastic. I just wish it was a little bit better going up forward. I'm going to give this card a 9.1 out of 10. I wish he had better long shots and I wish he had 4-star skills. Besides that, brilliant card. Absolutely brilliant. Wow. Essien!